Cuban defectors that would have a chance to win the NL Rookie of the Year award. Mattingly upset with some of the efforts recently by Puig is Pete Kozma. That's right. Pete Kozma left, puts it away for the out.